abandoned at birth.
He had no legs, no family.
Joey was adopted by a living angel.
Whatever it would take to get him the life he needed was what I wanted to do.
He needed surgery. He needed amputations. He needed prosthetics. Now, after 12 years, the doctors have a surprise that will change the life of Joey and his family forever.
I cannot believe this.
All new on The Doctors.